skunk savage. I hope he's pretty sure there's no poison ivy.